What can you say about Shane Bieber after an appearance like that?
Well, I'll tell you what, because for the majority of the night, he's pitching with a game tied and a one-run lead because Stroman was so good. And he just pitched like a veteran, but his stuff, you know, again, he's maturing so fast. He's barely got a year under his belt, and just looks like he's going to get better and better. It's fun to watch.
When you see him give up that first hit in the seventh inning, it's a double, leads the inning on. Just to see him get through that inning the way he did, what does that say about him?
You know, a couple of things. One, you worry a little bit because he hadn't been on the stretch much. But at the same time, the 14 pitches had been his longest inning. So it wasn't like he had had stressful, you know, pitching out of a lot of jams. So that you kind of try to take both into consideration.
What do you say about Greg Allen, just what he's been able to do since he's been called back up?
You know what? He's helped us win some games, and he's always ready. And he has swung the bat much more like we thought he could this third time here.
How big is that stolen base by Frankie? We don't ask it in that situation and with the game, with the score was.
Yeah, I mean, to be heads up enough to do it at the right time and to be successful, because that's at the time, that's a huge run.